Hello, everybody. It's game two of Association Elimination. The crew got the little bit of the uncut of the overtime from last game. Let's hope that we're on this time during the game. And meaning by the crew, it was me. My fault. Is it? It's about to be showtime. Already a cause for screaming out trouble. A lot of lovely production by this man that's made. See if some of these superstar matchups get in heads.
This game's not too pretty, but nobody expected quite anything different.
No, I agree, Kevin. It's not a big upset when a team from the bottom gets swept like they did.
New dishes at Anderson.
inside. But he recovers it. And look, Anderson hits the Anderson's got time. A little over 2.5 minutes drawing on the first. His
straight to the cup.
He makes up for it with tremendous sneaking. And for Jared Ball, it's not just great athleticism, but great length and explosiveness at that small forward position. Wow, Clark, some kind of athlete.
You know, Kevin, he's been one of those guys that can play the forward position for you, but just because of his tenacity and athleticism. He had a season with double-digit rebounds. He plays so big, so that's a valuable asset to have.
Dangerous to leave him open like that. He picked for the defense and he missed it. It's Williams with the drive. It's Williams.
Great move for the move. You have it off. In the roll. Outstanding finish around the court.
And Boston has really kind of set the bar in the Eastern Conference over the last 5 or 6 years. Not quite as effective last year, but they did fare pretty well against their Eastern Conference opponents.
And there's the feed to Garnett. The Bird. That's good. Bird's got his third bucket of the night.
And his skills go well beyond just the scoring. It's only run their entire offense.
Every Eastern Division, but they really took it to the Southeast, which is surprising. That was the toughest division.
Here's what Brooklyn's going with right now. Dennis Kent has checked in for Humphries, and it's Marshawn Brooks in for Anderson. Brooks misses.
Well, that was not a smart play there. That's a wild shot. They can get something better.
No, that's not smart basketball. He should have passed that shot up.
This is a convert. Garnett, right side. Shoots over Cantor. And Garnett wins it to go on the assist by Bird. 1:14 left to play in the first quarter.
You look at Doc Rivers. To the Celtics, 6'4", strong point guard in his playing days. Marquette was the first pick in the second round by the Atlanta Hawks and still holds the franchise record for assists.
Offensive 3-second violation. Surprisingly, that's not meant to be on, but I guess it was.
It was the kind of basketball that fans love to watch. Very unselfish.
You know, getting back to the playing career, like Doc Rivers, 13 seasons, all-star in 1980, never won a title, of course, the limited coaching of Celtics championship back in 2000.
It's ball is Brooklyn keeps running. Chris Humphries has checked in for his Kenton. Hogan's comes in for Joe Johnson. Anderson, he's checked in for Marshawn Brooks. That's Watson in for Jaren Williams. And for the Celtics, Russell, he's checked in for Millsap. And Paul Pierce is subbed in for Larry Bird. Brian Reigns from the inbound. And again, no good by Brooklyn. The Celtics with the lead. Pierce with it. Guarded now by Gerald Wallace. Pierce gets the run. Right side runner. Here's a pass to Garnett. Kobe Watson. And Garnett gets it to go on the assist by Rondo. Rondo's got 3 assists today.
Kevin Garnett just letting it be known.
Here's Anderson. Checks up a 3. Beat the basket. buzzer, but it's no good. The Nets at the end of a quarter of play, still a close win. Celtics lead by three. 2K Sports back in a moment here in Brooklyn.